Nope, Mum isn't going to let him get even a sip. He can either come along or stay behind as he wishes. That's the new boy in town again. We have seen him several times already, haven't we? It does look as though he may be a new beater soon. The first vehicle is here, but it isn't stopping for them. Poor Notty, it doesn't look like he is going to get to score any this mating season. He is just hanging out with another bachelor's, who looks every bit as sorry as himself. Life is just so unfair. Here comes the stud. Dopey does look more a badass, doesn't he? I have been gone for a while, but it is still dragging on here, isn't it? And finally, the goodies van is here. and Teeny can put paid to her romance now. That boy she has been eyeing on isn't going to hang around for her. These buns contain meat. The dogs will take the meat, and the monkeys will take what remains of them. But some of them will drop those that still smell of meat in them. Let's see whether Nora's troop is lining up near the pavilion for the goodies van to return. And there they are. Bebe isn't with her brother either. And there's Leo again. My guess is Leo has been deposed. No, there is still no sign of Bebe yet. Oh sugar, there's Bee, all alone by herself. No sign of Bebe with Grandma either. No little one is running after B. My guess is B is gone too. And so, before the end of the second week of January, we have lost two more babies. Dan from Lowina's and Bebe from Nora's. And it also appears that Leo has been ousted too.